In this video, I'll show you how to fix your Android phone not receiving text messages. Here in this video, I'll show you the step-by-step guide of how you can fix this problem. But before that, if you're new to this channel, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because it really helps me out. Well, to not fix the problem, all you have to do is just to press and hold the Message application from your phone and then tap on App Info. Now, once you're here inside the Message App Info, from here, you just need to scroll down. Now, simply go and tap on App Permissions. And under this point, if you see the SMS option is in the Not Allowed section, you just need to select that and you just need to allow this option. And also, you just need to make sure you have allowed all the permissions from here. You'll get to see I have allowed all the permissions from here. Then just get back from here and tap on Clear Data at the bottom right and then tap Clear Cache. Clear Cache, and now this time you just need to tap on Clear All Data and then OK. Don't worry, this will not delete your messages. And then simply go ahead and get back from here and force close the application. And once you're done, this time just open up the Play Store from your device and then go ahead and search for messages. And once you have searched with this one, you have to find out your message application, the default message application on your phone. So this is my application. So if you found any pending update, you actually have to update your message application to the latest version. I don't have the update here, so you just need to get back from here and this time you just need to restart your device once. And once you have restarted, most likely a problem is going to be solved and your Android phone will start receiving the text messages on your device. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Or if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section. I'll see you guys around and thank you very much for watching.